From Burnsville Center down the highway and past the police station, cars and trucks in a line stretching as far as the eye can see. They're all part of a convoy to honor officers Paul Amstrand and Matthew Ruge and firefighter paramedic Adam Finseth, less than a week after they died in the line of duty. KARE 11's Ian Russell takes us to that memorial.
In the wake of tragedy, support comes from all over the place, and in Burnsville, starting right here in the parking lot.
It started with a post.
The turnout's insane.
Asking to show support. They were expecting 50 people, maybe. They ended up with thousands.
These are the rigs that we're going to be driving, leading the parade here. Hopefully it all goes smooth.
By car, by truck, by any kind of vehicle, thousands came to Burnsville to show they care.
I'm 27, they were my age.
Yep.
And putting myself in their shoes, and the families and everything, I just want to show that the community is here for them.
Some knew them personally, many did not.
When we come out together, you know, it's a big family.
People care.
People care a lot.
Those three names, Paul Amstrand, Matthew Ruge, and Adam Finseth, now names no one here will forget.
It's dangerous, and we need people like that to step up to the plate.
That convoy, lasting hours, stretched for miles. It's hard to tell how many people were here. Sky 11 shows the Burnsville Center parking lot filled with people. Organizers say they think 2,000 people came out.
Being that the community is all here together, it's crazy. I cannot express enough words for that. It's just unreal.
An emotional day.
I mean, it just makes me sad but happy at the same time. So it's just an emotional day for everybody.
And one that's bittersweet.
So I hope they know that we're all here for them. We're here. We're together as a community.
In Burnsville, Ian Russell, KARE 11 News.
If you'd like to pay your own respects, a public memorial service will be held this Wednesday. It starts at 11 at Grace Church in Eden.